the presence of artificial intelligence is growing in all areas of life. However, current data-driven AI is still too narrow to help humans, as it is lacking in social and emotional intelligence and being restricted by reality. Hybrid intelligence research program at the University of Oulu focuses on human-AI co-evolution and learning in multi-realities. It aims to combine the strengths of both humans and machines in productive, responsible, and ethical ways.
Data and algorithm-assisted hybrid intelligence research theme aims at developing data processing and computational technology for helping the humans and the machines understand each other.
Understanding humans in AI interaction theme strives to understand human learning and interaction processes to build systems which augment rather than replace human intelligence, to emphasize our strengths and compensate for our weaknesses.
Based on your interests, I would recommend 1984 by George Orwell.
Exploring the extended human mind in multi-realities theme investigates AI methods to extend and reshape human perception through digital spaces and realities that coexist with our physical world.
The quality of life theme investigates how hybrid intelligence can positively impact various aspects of well-being, such as healthcare and education, ultimately aiming to enhance people's quality of life.
Bless you. I recommend that you rest this evening and monitor your condition.
Hybrid intelligence takes a human-centered approach, advancing the well-being of people in different areas of life through the integration of innovative technologies.